and gentlemen, hope you're all having a really, really amazing countdown to Christmas. Hopefully you and your families are all having a great time this year, and I hope you all get what you want on Christmas Day, as Christmas is fastly approaching, with it being only the 22nd today. So, you know, as per usual, two Minecraft videos need to be delivered to you, my fine people. Pretty much, there's also been like this group of like little fake-ass Tom Origins accounts that have been going on, but like, pretty much just manipulating my name and just changing my name around. And don't worry, YouTube is really helpful and really cooperative with people who are trying to just stir shit and trying to cause problems and just trying to be negative. So YouTube is really good for helping me get rid of all the comments, and I've been having YouTube and everyone have like censorships on them and making sure everything's good. And now I can finally disable the comments on this series, because the last two people's names are going on the prize ball today, so there's no point commenting anymore because the board is full, so there'll be no comments from this point onwards. However, I still have to do the big giveaway, which I cannot wait to do. So I had a really nice comment off this guy named Bread. Amazing YouTube name, by the way, guy. Well done. So he is number 11 on the prize board, and we need to get my last board and give it to a person who has been a friend of mine for years now. You, sir, are a legend. So there you go, buddy. There you are. You're the last spot on the prize board. I was going to put you on sooner, but I thought it'd just be nice to end on a high there with you. This guy's been my best friend for a few years. He does have a Twitch account that you should go and follow him on, which is that, the TYR. So find him on Twitch, go give him a follow, go subscribe to him and do all that amazing stuff. Because I know you have to like pay for a subscription to someone, but if you have Amazon Prime, you can do one for free. I use mine on his Twitch channel. So I highly recommend that, you won't be disappointed. It is an amazing, amazing channel, and I have seen a few of his live streams, and I do really enjoy watching them, even though I'm rubbish at Destiny. But he's quite good at live streaming, I think it's cool, and he's trying to convince me to get a gaming PC, which I might actually end up having to take him up on. So yeah, these are the amazing people on the prize board. Take a good look at yourselves, a round of applause to all of you amazing people. Well done for getting your names on this prize board. I hope one of you wins. Well, obviously one of you is going to win, but I hope you all have an amazing Christmas, and I definitely am going to get out another way of, it's going to take a bit of time, but I'm going to find a way of giving out a prize to each and every one of these people. So if I have to like find a social media platform to comment you on, or if I can find a way of like trying to, I don't know, get in contact with you. I mean, my email is in the about section of my YouTube channel, my business email, if you want to email me on that. Like a PO box or something, I can send you a package or a parcel, so I can send you like a little thing. I want to send everyone on this prize board a little thing that just says, well done for, you know, taking part in this thing, this big community thing that we've had on the channel for the Minecraft series, just like as a thank you for taking part and joining in and stuff like that. So I wanted to do that, and I am going to do that, and hopefully you'll help me do that by emailing me on my email, and obviously trying to get a way I can mail you some amazing parcels and packages for being part of this thing on my channel. So yeah, thank you all for taking part. Love to all of you, and now let's get into the script. Christmas pudding, so I hope this is okay. I mean, it looks kind of weird, it looks a little bit dodgy, but, you know, I think it's pretty good. Anyway, so yeah, that's another quote build done. I really do like this series, I'm glad that I did it. And I just apologise on behalf of all those absolute... Oh, I don't know what to call them. That's probably going to be child-friendly. But a lot of very, you know, generous chromosome consumers out there who are just deciding to, you know, abuse their extra chromosome for negative reasons. You know, there's a lot of people with extra chromosomes who are lovely, who are fantastic, and who use their chromosomes in beautiful, magical, wonderful ways. However, these are not those types of people with the extra chromosomes. These people are just assholes and wastes of oxygen. So we're not going to let them get us down this Christmas. They can go and get lumps of coal up their buttholes where we're going to be getting all the presents and things that we want. So hopefully you all have a Merry Christmas. And I can't wait to see you in episode 2 of today's double daily upload. So I'll see you in episode 2 in a second, actually, because I'm going to film it straight after this one. So yeah.